First one up is going to be Fairy. Says in the program a little bit about each piece. The Mannheim Steamroller piece, originally this version's arranged for contrabass, based off of Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy from the Nutcracker. And then our next one is titled Green Sleeve, traditional Christmas candy you might recognize, and it's a pretty cool arrangement, a fun arrangement. The third piece we're going to play is a version of Sleigh Ride. You'll probably recognize this one. We've got the whip, we've got the temple blocks, all that stuff to make it sound like horse and the Sleigh Ride. And then the enclosure is it's a fun piece called the Maelstrom, which talks about like a maelstrom is like a whirlpool once in the ocean, and it kind of goes through this, kind of depicting that, a whirlpool and the water moving through. So that's our order tonight. Thank you for coming. Thank you for pushing these guys to continue playing. It's been a lot of fun this year, despite all the circumstances that we've had to go through. It's been a strange year, as you can see with our setup for concerts and stuff like that. But we're still making music, and I think a lot of the guys are really grateful for that. I know there's a lot of schools that don't get to do this. They don't get to make a concert happen. They don't get to play either. A lot of schools throughout our nation that are just remote, and they don't get this opportunity. So we're doing it as safe as we can. And hoping to continue to be as safe as possible throughout the rest of it. So thank you, Edmund. I know some of them are here today. Thank you, fellow teachers, and just Mrs. Hannah for the stride and everything too, and having it online. And everybody here at APS has just been great work on it. So without further ado, here's the High School Symphonic Band.